I'm on the Eva Lake Trail, going over a little bit of a rocky section. It's a little bit of a drop over there, so you don't want to misstep. Beautiful mountains in the background there.